Weed is really slow.
Put a tail on it.
Very risky, but we need it. There you go. There you go. I'm been forcing. Go! Go, baby, go! Go, stand up! Force! Fuck.
God damn it. Nice. Bring it home. Bring it home. Ooh, Shrek it. Shrek it, baby.
25-25. I like that, Ricky. I like that. Team effort.
What you doing?
No Kobe's on our team. No Kobe's.
Yeah,
except that you're shit talking, I'm right here.
Was that a mistake?
No, it's like only I can help you. I'm the only one.
Oh, damn it. Number one has it. Number one. Oof. Mm-hmm. Showboater? How do you like them apples?
I thought they're pretty
easy. There you go. There you go. Ricky, wrong way.
Ricky's like, I had the path.
God damn it.
Oh, man.
We need some time on the board.
Yeah, you guys are gonna fucking sweat, dude.
There you go. There you go. All you, Ricky. God damn it, I dropped it.
No sweep on him. Bad pass! Bad passes everywhere.
There you go. There you go. Pass back. Straight against the wall.
I can't
sweep
in between
them. No!
Oh, damn.
Oh,
my God. Don't let him out. Booyah! Oh, damn it. Christian, how do you?
Come on. Rough me. Pass it.
How do you ref me?
Oh, don't ever ask that question
again. Don't ever say those words to me ever again.
Dang, nice pass.
Damn it. One goes straight down.
Okay.
Pass it back, pass it.
Ooh, nice pass.
Nice.
Oh, man.
Morgan got it, you got it, Morgan.
Showboater. Here we go.
Get it.
No!
There you go.
Oh, you want me to power for you, dude?
But I was like, I'm
going
to yeah. It's alright. It's alright.
Where are you guys?
Oh, you're another two. Hey, can I play against my teammate?
Dang.
He's on your team.
Ooh, Danny and Morgan and Ricky and Aaron.
Oh, I'm four. I couldn't see that shit.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh. Actually, Daniel, does your Wi-Fi have a password?
I can't. Ow, fucking cunt.
There you go, Ricky. There you go.
I should have made Hunter finish.
There you go. Down.
Get down here.
Oh. I told a guy, me, I played enough to where the radio started talking to me.
Yeah.
And I said, turn around, and I was like, okay, I'll listen to you, sir. Freaked out. Fuck that.
Yeah, well,
do you have it on
I watched a playthrough of it on YouTube.
They have a controller.
Bastards!
Dude, we should always play Diablo.
We'll play Diablo.
I don't want to go for the
rest of it. I want to see what
it is. Turn inside the door.
Almost carried on 200.
God. Ow.
Ultimate share. No.
Oh.
Yeah, get in there.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Knock him!
Knock him out the box, Luke.
Wait, is that your controller?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
It's not the normal.
I'm so
cold. It's not the
normal.
It's
not
the
normal.
It's the dark side.
Why is that called
dark?
I don't know. It's
eat the blue side.
Oh, dude, this thing just
fucking force these shits.
Power converter. Uncle Owen! Can I go to Tasha's station?
Nani?
No shit.
Dude.
Hawker.
Is that my seat all day?
Are you 2 wire 75?
Oh, Ricky, you got it. Ricky. Oh, pie.
I think I'm saying anything different.
Get red.
God, getting shocked, man.
Getting rocked. There you go.
There you go.
Ricky, all by yourself.
Getting PlayStation 1 cross.
Good.
Yeah,
hold on.
Good.
Yes.
Oh.
Alright,
it's alright.
Yes.
Got it.
Oh,
you gotta rock it.
You
gotta rock it. Rock it, Ricky!
Oh,
let me just win
this one
real quick. Also, Justin. So, what? A friend might send top, and he's trying to get his friends to get on Map 62.
What's that game
where
you're doing?
Are you done playing?
No,
you're
going
to.
You're
actually going to?
What's the game?
Sit!
Okay, so I never really had a chance to play. I was
like, what is it?
I just got always confused with question. That's all. I have level 18 guy.
Oh, you get it?
Just let it leave in the middle. Yeah. In the middle.
Oh, that hooks his phone number?
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Jamie, so that whole season you're on already done being recorded?
Yeah.
And you're like under contract to not discuss results?
Yep.
I already looked at the Wikipedia page, so I know.
That's the joke.
I know, you're right. It was empty.
Guys, stay in there!
I'm like waiting for them to pass it out.
Rock, man.
See that?
I was waiting for you to pass it out.
Look at me.
Come
on!
God damn it.
Fucking block these fools.
Get rock.
You gonna be on a show?
Get rock.
The like makeup show?
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Get rock.
So can you tell us if you want or not?
Just tell us who you hate the most, so we know who to like boo.
Like, because I think if I was in that position and I did win, I wouldn't tell anybody either. Then they'd be all surprised and like, boom.
There you go, Ricky.
It would be hard to not.
It's okay. I'm not gonna tweet about it and blog it. Don't worry, I won't blog it. I'm not gonna blog it ahead of time.
Like, if you break contract, you not get like the money for being on the show,
and you get sued.
If you break the contract.
Because it affects their whole season of ratings and all that.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho!
Dude, I wish that show was on, like, Hulu or Netflix.
Is that really gonna take?
It is? Oh, okay. Is it Hulu Plus?
I was like, how many megabytes?
Damn it.
I just wrote a letter today.
Like, Sci-Fi has it. You can stream it on Sci-Fi.
Damn it.
Okay.
Ricky,
come on. Ricky,
you're
gonna
take
that
long?
You can't.
He's going, he's what?
Why
are
you
not
gonna be here?
A day
and a half.
Yeah! What?
Get fucked!
God damn.
Where am I?
So I don't appreciate your showboating.
Like, two friends are trying to get in. Yeah, Ricky, my friend Todd, he got a PlayStation. Or I found out he was on PlayStation. He's been playing Diablo. Yeah, he's from,
You guys wanna play some Smash?
He has it on his. It's right here.
Yeah, but when he got Diablo, he's actually trying to get me to play that more.
Yeah.
His Destiny.
What?
Smash Brothers.
Oh, is Smash here?
What?
He took Fairy.
Hey, you can play it on the Reaper online.
But he was asking,
Smash!
When he, just
Smash! Smash! And you have any choice of any color, blue, white, or black.
Robert. Eric Sevilla still plays.
Black's good.
You, him, and then his friend.
Okay.
And
someone
else. But you have to play with the headphones.
Yeah.
One of them at least.
Kind of game number plus you get a free trial.
Oh, Phantom.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So Dan's gonna try.
I doubt I can do it because he's
not here. Persona 3.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Huh? Annoying me.
Persona 3.
Yeah.
Golden.
What? Oh, you can delete it. Yeah. Or you can. Yeah. It doesn't matter. It'll be
more. Alright, let's put that Wii U on that TV.
Let's do it.
Alright, Robert. Let's let you finish, man.
Do you want to?
How much is it for
a
song?
$1? How long does it take to do a song?
Absolutely not.
For me, I only buy the songs that I really, really, really like. Like, there's a... I'm gonna buy this one song for 14.
Did you see they had a Final Fantasy 14 Japanese theme?
They have a lot of songs.
Oh, sorry. Like 14.
What? They have a Japanese... You make a Japanese account on PlayStation, then you can get the Final Fantasy 14 theme free.
I'm gonna start on something else.
PS4, so they have like, it's so fucking beautiful looking, and the music is the same as the game, so it sounds like.
What is it?
I want to get it, but you have to set up a Japanese account.
Yeah,
and then you can totally get it.
I need to look into this tomorrow.
There was a whole Reddit post about it, it was like, here's how to make your Japanese account,
get this.
Yeah, but it doesn't come off of it, does it? And Chrono Trigger is on here now. Chrono Trigger.
Bravely Default? More Bravely Default?
Is it just, like, short? Or is it, like, what is this?
Let's go. The demo.
Okay.
You mean to play the game?
Yeah, I know.
No, it'll seriously, like, just happen.
30 minutes to an hour.
What just happened?
I can't tell if you're joking.
Depends on the part of the
puzzle. It's a demo. Like,
that sounds like a long time.
30 minutes?
Yeah.
For a game.
Okay, no, so did you watch Hunter play?
Yeah, I watched him, like,
go...
Oh,
there you
got the flashlight.
That looks scary.
Yeah, this is the very end of it.
I want to watch from the beginning!
Yeah.
Beginning
of what? It's like a proof of concept kind of thing. Like, what they're kind of aiming for.
Kind of like Ground Zeroes. What Ground Zeroes should have been.
The demo just never.
They're like, okay. Spent a lot of money to announce.
They're just like, nope, you get one round.
Demo. They don't know that if this game.
Oh, you understand this?
That's like pretty much like the tone they're going for. He's very, like, practical. Not Pacific.
Yeah.
Like, he does creature stuff.
Mimic.
And Black. And Black too.
But Mimic.
Yermo?
Mainly Mimic. That's what he's most good.
Yermo did Men in Black?
Men in Black.
Justin talking.
Oh. That was you.
I don't remember who did Men in Black.
Oh, Steven Spielberg.
Did you notice, like, she's, like, sleeping a lot?
So,
that means she likes me a lot.
Ooh, Lily.
Lily?
Do I want subtitles?
27 hours?
Oh, sure.
Alright.
I heard the story's actually pretty good.
Dynasty Warriors is like decently fun, if not
it's usually
overly repetitive.
It's kind of like a formula.
The Swiss options would go back to English.
And then you'll get something.
I like to be able to sit down and play a level.
Like, oh, yeah, we'll talk about
suspicious characters. So there's that.
Well, I guess I'm going to be watching in Spanish.
So basically, like, go kill the person.
That's so cool.
Because right now, I mean, like, I'm kind of... Chooses the word to go or quest.
Do they talk in this game?
If I was gonna, if you were looking at right. What I would recommend is
sometimes,
if
somebody was saying,
okay.
Can I have this
like a thing to do,
like smash them back,
they said to do like a lot of guild.
Yeah,
he's killer.
I just like throw her.
I don't know anything about
guild
drop,
especially because Hyrule Warriors or like the Dancing Warriors
that you
get series of games, like
that's
very interesting character, not the same thing as
that.
Keep
doing it over and over and over. So it's like, so guild quests are for small parties, and then leather quests are for things to
hire.
And you have to get tokens to do those.
I think I've been doing the leather quests.
I have Wiimote.
That's what I've been doing. I did all the battle ones. Because you just go to a place, kill a couple guys, and you get experience. So I did
like,
those. I would just.
It's okay.
That's why it was like. I would log in for like an hour. Like, do some leather quests and be like, I don't know where to go.
The main thing that you need to be able to is the quest marker that looks like a fireball.
That's a story.
I'm gonna use,
but I'm not level 20 yet because it wouldn't like it doesn't give me anything unless you like you're, you can't even talk to the guy unless
classic.
You're that level.
Yeah.
You get it. Next one, I have to wait level 20 to get the next gladiator mission.
Yeah. Who was it? Oh yeah, because there was someone else that was going to get in the 14.
Actually, I don't know if we're gonna be able to do that. Because you have to have a copy of Smash Bros.
You said you were going to be.
You sucked.
Well, you're gonna be a tank.
Why am I better right now?
Yeah, Robert's a tank. So but he's gonna be a warrior. You're gonna be a paladin.
I know you're a marauder, which is a warrior, right?
Well, my main's Dragon. Yes.
Okay.
That's my main, but I'm also a level 50 warrior, and I'm working on the right main. So I'll be able to do all three. But best gear is. Yes.
My thing is always like, I wanna be a DPS, but I know tanking
is. Yeah, it looks like it's like a sweatshirt.
Doable for me.
Right now,